Notes: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, base enclosure, wireless module, USB board, primary storage drive, subwoofer, front speakers, fan, system board, display panel assembly, display bezel, display panel, and right display panel hinge. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Carefully peel back the metallic tape that secures the main wireless antenna transceiver to the display enclosure. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel that secures them to the display enclosure. Important: make careful note of the placement of the wireless antenna transceivers for later replacement. Carefully peel back the metallic tape that secures the aux wireless antenna transceiver to the display enclosure. Using a non-conductive, flat-bladed tool, remove the wireless antenna transceivers from the display enclosure. Replacement. Caution: use care when handling and installing the new antennas. Accidental bending of the antenna elements will detune the antenna and degrade notebook performance. Place the wireless antenna transceivers into position on the display enclosure. Carefully adhere the metallic tape that secures the aux wireless antenna transceiver to the display enclosure. Route the wireless antenna cables through the routing channel that secures them to the display enclosure. Carefully adhere the metallic tape that secures the main wireless antenna transceiver to the display enclosure.